rode one big, big section taken out.
There's someone standing right there.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
There's people walking down there. We should get something.
Up here.
Yeah.
They're going through it. There's somebody down there.
The section of road right before the bridge is
gone. All right, we're good.
Okay. We're gonna fly up Lefthand Creek here in a moment. That power flip pulls our large overhead power lines. Standing, but there's a lot of water flowing around them. Water is receding. This morning, at 4 a.m., I drove down 119. It's dry right now.
Yeah,
there's a tremendous amount of water coming down Lefthand. But the water has receded since this morning. The field's starting to clear up. Good sign. We're going to fly up Lefthand. We could go up at one point up to Quail Road there,
okay,
by the rec center. Just we yep, evacuated that neighborhood earlier, but it looks like that. Got some water in the back of the businesses behind Lowe's and Bed Bath & Beyond.
Trim, right?
Lefthand Creek looks
Thank
like
you.
The St. Brain River right now. But tremendous amount of water in Lefthand Creek. Rec Center is doing good. The museum's doing good. And it looks like all the water has receded from Quail Road. Good.
Let's fly more over there so we can look down a little bit closer. Yeah, there doesn't look to be very much water anymore.
Yeah, the water's receding.